Today, after we play with the pup and a bunch of more stuff, we are going to Meadow Hot Springs, which is down in southern Utah. It's looking a little stormy, it might rain on us while we're there. But we are going down to the hot springs. They're about 35-ish feet deep. I've been there a bunch of times and you can free dive to the bottom. But today is different. Today we're bringing scuba gear. You steer, I'll get your drink out of the back, okay?
Okay.
Deal. You just want a Gatorade, right? Soupy out here.
Yeah.
We don't have an extra truck to pull us out either.
No, we don't. That's why I don't want to do it.
What are you thinking?
That's bad.
Yeah. Yeah, it's bad. Look how soupy that is.
Oh my god. Can we at least just pull slower? I hate you. Please,
Shalice, I gotta go fast. I'm gonna get stuck.
Ah, you can make it. Oh, go! Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going! Yeah! You made it!
You want me to get it?
Do you want me to get it?
I can get it. Come on, honey.
No. Okay, there's a treat for you guys today. Someone that we don't get to see very often, but they're here. Yo!
What up?
Hi.
How's it going?
Good.
Good.
Hi.
Hi.
Laurel. Hi, child. Ready to scuba?
Hell yeah.
Hi, how's it going? I'm Jason. Hi.
Jason Lee. Lee, I'm Jason.
Good to meet you.
I didn't want to drop the regulators in the mud, so I just wrapped them around my neck. It's a good decision on my part.
We're in. It's raining, and if you can't see, there's like 50 people here. This is by far the most people that have ever been here while I'm here. But we're gonna go scuba anyways.
We're going. Battery died on the first dive down. Lee and Jason are down there right now. I just switched the battery. I'm probably gonna go down and try to meet them and just breathe off of their regulator. See if I can find them down there.
I got the regulator. Yeah. Which one of you was I breathing off of?
I don't know.
I was standing on top of one of you at some point.
You're like...
I was like on top of someone.
I couldn't tell. Was he breathing off of you or me?
You. You were on top of him.
I was on top of him.
He swam all the way to the bottom and like pounding us on the head and grabs his and hangs out and breathes for a minute. And grab your hand and put it on that rock.
Yeah, okay, that was you.
He kept floating up, yeah. So I was like, hold on to this rock.
I couldn't tell and I couldn't see anyone.
It's like hard to see. Oh, and so yeah. I just saw the yellow hose and I just grabbed it.
Lee went into some dirt with his feet and like, just like
started.
Yeah. At the end, I couldn't even see.
Are you ready to go down?
With me?
And Mallory's gonna come down with me, breathing off the secondary regulator. It's gonna be a great time. Time and then because of the crowd here and the quality of people here,
we're gonna leave after that.
Yeah, agreed?
Yes.
Agreed?
What?
Agreed?
What?
We're leaving after this?
Footage I'll have, because when you go far enough down the pressure pushes down on the button so you can't start it and stop it, and the battery died a couple times. So Lee's coming up behind me right now. He's gonna hammer down over this dirt road. This is what he's got to drive through. Yeah, we made it.